There are a few other aspects of turtle anatomy which make them unique. They lack teeth and bite their food with a horny beak, and their shoulder girdle actually occurs inside their rib cage rather than on the outside. Both turtle embryos and fossil turtles demonstrate that this unique position evolved by having very short ribs in the neck region, which gradually grew over the shoulder girdle.